Hello, in this video I will show you how to unpack RAR archive on Doogee V30. So you have to start with opening your RAR application and then click dismiss and go to the folder that you have your archive stored in and open your archive. And now click button with an arrow icon and here you can change some settings or you can just click OK. And your archive has been unpacked. So that's it for this video. If you liked it, please remember to leave like and subscribe.